A rare case of human bubonic plague has been identified in Oregon after a pet owner was infected by their cat. This is a close-up look at the bacteria that causes the disease. The person was treated in the early stages, posing little risk to the community. The CDC says about 7 cases are reported in the U.S. each year, mostly in the rural Southwest and Northwest.